look fucking good to me. And I'm the same. Yeah, no. No. It's like, it's just like the, yeah, it still has a total grip to it, but when you, it has the upper thing here, but then it doesn't seem like it has the wiggly thing. And it's way, yeah, that makes it more flexy. And then it's really narrow, like 38. But Pete said he didn't like the first one, and I'm doing another one, so maybe you'll be test driving. Yeah, those are probably like 42s. It'll be like way, way narrower, like cold like this, man. Yeah, I know, yeah. Narrow ass car.
Yep.
Yep.
Near the end, we were going like 29.
That's it? Almost like a desperation.
Yeah, that's, we held that pace for a long time near the end. Like, when you pulled out, that's how fast you were going. 29.
Okay, so you guys all good with another 20 and 10 fast?
Yeah.
Okay. The juniors aren't going to do the last one.
I don't know if I could be like going for a lap.
We'll just sit in for a while, and then maybe we'll try and go for a lap. We'll go for a lap if we do no work, or just sit on the fast gas.
Yeah, that's right. How you doing, Matt?
I'm hanging in there. A little fogged, but, you know, I'm here.
How was the drive down from Ramona?
It wasn't bad. Got that highway patrolman down at the bottom of Wildcat Canyon keeping things moving.
I helped my dog out in country estates.
The wife's parents' house?
No. We found a, you know, like a, there's a sign on a telephone pole, like, puppies for sale, when we were up at Fred and Sandy's.
You got,
and
like 5 minutes?
Yeah, 5 minutes.
We went out to country estates and looked at the little litter of pups. Bought one. I wish I had silver.
Yeah, with the house, I'm like, you know, I kind of wouldn't mind getting a dog, but I still travel too much. Yeah.
You want one?
I got a cat to be self-sufficient for a couple days.
Yeah. You know. I got a really nice dog. Second-hand model.
Did you do that?
Uh-oh. We started working with a dog trainer. Because he's big. He's already almost like